Texas. Mars next for Arkansas. 7 feet back in the lineup after being out the first few weeks with a high ankle sprain. This really comes at a good time point because the team is a bit short on this event depth-wise. Scored a 9.775 on the uneven bars last week at the Metroplex Challenge.
With an ankle sprain, I'm sure she still did everything on bars except for her dismount, so that's what we'll really be watching for tonight.
Hard to nail the dismount.